Hi, you guys. Welcome to my YouTube channel, Denise Loves MJ, and I'm your girl, Denise. Welcome, welcome, welcome. So anyway, I've been gone for about a week, but I'm back. I try to stick to these Thursdays, but like I said before, life sometimes just takes you for a joyride, and you don't know what's going to happen. So anyway, I am back, and I realized I haven't done an actual reaction video in a long time, so I was like, what should I do a reaction to? I decided to do a reaction to Paul McCartney and Michael Jackson's duet, Say, Say, Say. Yes, I love that song ever since I was a little girl. It just brings me a lot of joy and happiness. It makes me want to just get up and scream. I don't know what it is about it, but I love it. And Paul McCartney and Michael actually have a couple of duets together. The Girl Is Mine, The Man and Girlfriend, which I thought was an original Michael Jackson song. But Paul McCartney actually wrote that song for one of his albums. I never heard his recorded version, but I definitely love Michael's version. I play it at least 3 to 4 times a week. But yeah, that was some new information that I found out. And so another thing that I found out is that they filmed the saloon part. Saloon is just another word they use in the 1800s for bar. But I found out that they filmed this bar part of the video in a place called 1880 Union Hotel. I guess it's a landmark in California with a lot of history to it. So I'm going to leave the link to that down in the description box if you're curious about the area that they filmed in, the saloon. So anyway, and another thing is that the ranch that they're actually on, it was called Sycamore Valley Ranch at the time, but it ended up being the infamous Neverland Ranch. So that's interesting. So when you're watching the video, you can just see a little bit of the ranch in the background, but it's like, wow, that's way before it became what it, you know, what we ended up knowing it as in Michael Jackson's life, is infamous Neverland Ranch. So that's interesting to know as well. So anyway, let me be quiet and let's get to this reaction video. Oh, another thing, you guys know I love to run my mouth. LaToya Jackson is featured in here, Michael Jackson's sister, and you also know, you might not know, that LaToya Jackson was also featured in Michael Jackson's The Way You Make Me Feel video. And Paul McCartney's late wife, Linda McCartney, is also featured in here as well. Rest in peace, Linda. So anyway, let's get to these. I talk too fast, girl. So anyway, let's get into this reaction of Say, 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 Paul McCartney and Michael Jackson.
Step right up. Come on, step right up. Gather around. Let me tell you all about the Mac and Jack Wonder Potion, guaranteed to give you unbelievable power. Yes, my friends, it can give you the strength of a raging bull.
I'll try one.
Here's a young gentleman. Like to try one.
I'll try one. So cute.
Pick it up. Let me help you with that, my friend. Try it.
Mike had to add his little turn in there. You know, he had to put a spin in there. We're going to act like you believe that, Mike. Dun, dun, dun. All alone, I sit home by the phone, I'm waiting for you, baby, baby. Through the years, I can't just stand the year. My place and for you, you know I'm dying. Yeah. Look at the ranch in the background. Linda.
Ooh, ooh, ooh.
I love it. Uh-oh, they about to break it down, you guys. Break it down. Woo! I want one of those outfits. I think they look cool. Bring the banjo. Say. Sing it, you guys. Uh-oh, fire. Love this video. The one who really loves you, I pray, pray. Bye, guys. Beautiful. So there you have it. Paul McCartney and Michael Jackson and Say, Say, Say. One of my all-time favorite Michael Jackson duets. Yeah, you get to see LaToya Jackson, Michael Jackson's sister, do another feature. Because she did a feature, like I said before, The Way You Make Me Feel video. Those two are really close. At that point in time in their lives, I always wondered if they were still close like that later on in their years. No one ever speaks about that, you know? And then we had Linda McCartney, who was the blonde lady who played Paul McCartney's wife, who she's obviously his wife in real life, but was, you know, she passed away some time ago, so rest in peace to her. And yeah, I just really liked the video. It was just a fun video to watch and to see those two, you know, be friendly together and having fun. That's why it's kind of sad when you know that their relationship, their friendship kind of, you know, parted ways, and we don't need to get into the story why. But yeah, so it's kind of sad to see, you know, that those two weren't friends anymore, because it seemed like they had such a good time together and they had great chemistry when they, you know, did their projects together. But anyway, is this one of you guys' favorite duets? Let me know in the comment section below, or what favorite duet of Michael Jackson's you do love. And if you want me to react to anything, let me know. And yeah, so thank you guys for watching. I'm going to try to stick with my Thursdays at 5:30 Eastern time. I'm going to try to stick to that. Subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. You guys got to subscribe now. You guys got to subscribe to your girl's channel and help me out here with the algorithm, okay? Hit the notification bell so you can know. After you subscribe now, you got to subscribe. Hit the notification bell and then you'll know when I'll upload. And yeah, so thanks for watching. Stay safe out there, everybody. And until next time, see ya.